Good voice, sing it. Okay. So yesterday, my friend Jeff shouted for me to play a song by a band that I was in when I was a child.
Yeah.
I thought about it, and I'm gonna do it. It's been like 15 years or something since I played the song, so let's see what happens. I was in a band with my friends from school called the Arrogant Sons of Bitches. That's how I started playing music, and now I'm in Korea. It's pretty sick. So this is a song, it might be bad, but fuck it. Everything might be bad, you know what I mean, man? Anyway, this song goes Let's Go North. What the gay fuck? Here's a request. See how it goes. Here's Vibe on the Music Industry. Now how big is
them in a concrete cube and underneath more boxes, headed behind boxes, all good in one tube. This is a new song called Beating My Head Against the Wall. It's about talking to people who are the worst.
Song. Is that okay?
Yeah.
It's 6 minutes long. Oh, just kidding. It is long. Anyway. This song is about negative shit that kind of gets into your head and it controls you, but that's not the important stuff. That's not the stuff that makes you. That's just the stuff that fucking gets in the way sometimes.
Yeah.
We all go through it. Except for me, because I'm completely well adjusted and perfect. Anyway, here's a song called The Shit That You Hate. It goes like this. Someone said something like that. Come on, dude. My telephone's, nope, my telephone's been to buzz all morning, and I don't know who's been trying to get through. I did some shit that I should have done smarter, but they got away with everything, so I thought I could get away. Thought I could get away too. Down in the Gulf, there's a black sea monster, and my crime ain't huge. A world tattooed that I didn't affix with the shiny blue sticker. I swallow the summer and choke on the fumes because they get away with everything that they do. So hold on to your home. It should be, I know. But if you flee, trash will follow home. On to your home. If you sleep, trials will follow you.
you're in deep, deep trouble. The shit you're afraid of has made you hateful, and you're letting on the tired eyes, all spiteful.
Side, decided to attack a friend who was making me. concert.
Hi, holy shit.
That was good.
I have two more songs left. And then fuck it, Scott. Okay, I'll play that one.
Come on.
Wait, what? You said come on. All right.
Alright.
I'm a puppet. I will play the songs.
We love you. Dance with the jams.
A lot.
Cool.
Okay. This is a song called Festival. Switch up denim jackets and we wonder what just happened with the world, because it died with the best of the apartment that the rest of them. But I know who had a bigger band. If you were in one, would have been a band. If you were in one, Sarah Dan, who had a bigger band. If it was in one, then didn't have something to do. Times faster. Yeah. It's Huckle Nasha. Shouted, avoiding the people I love. In into silence and mud into nausea. I read the worst thing ever in a bathroom of all my terror. Just hear the bad technology from your voice, extremely inaccurate. The end is so kind, disgusting my future. Shouted,
through chilly windows. I use the stationary bike. I watch the end of The Price is Right. Ordered an egg white sandwich and I drove south through midday traffic and I called up some folks I truly love and hung up after they said, although I'm just so tired of discouraging my future, started avoiding the people I love. Lean into silence and burn into nausea, shaking, sweating, and pitiful. I'm just so tired of discussing my future, not walking my mind like I'm the only one.
Thanks. Wait. One more. Also, I broke a string. Sorry, Dan. Whatever. Dan's pretty cool. He'll forgive me. Just really quick again. Thank you so much, everyone who brings us over to fucking Korea to play shows. It's awesome. It was great. Everyone loves him. Jinsu. Thanks. This is cool. Just thanks. Also, this place is great. Club Sharp is awesome. Keep coming to shows here. Keep telling people about shows here. Keep respecting the space as they ask, and this place will be here for a long time. And there's not a lot of cool places like this in the world, so it feels really at home to be on the other side of the world. Yeah, of course. Yeah. Okay. And also, we should talk about it later. So I'll tell you what we're saying. Down giving up Chicago, by Booker Hunt, Ohio. Did you get Chris very far away? Shining on a record and they're shut down. We're trying to see each other, we'll never again. Trying to tell man the days a week it's stay. I'm always getting high when no one is around. There's nothing makes me feel, and it feels worthwhile. And nothing makes me happy. I'm like a cheating child. And nothing makes me laugh. And nothing makes me smile. Some of my friends are good Americans. Every day, yeah, but that's the job of data. Oh, I'm about to wake up, I don't have to feed again. I just got down to play, but I'm not sure if that's something I wanted. Said I'm getting high, no one is around. If nothing makes me feel, and it feels worthwhile. Nothing makes me happy, I'm like a shitty child. Nothing makes me laugh, nothing makes me smile. When I'm listening to your records, I don't need to look at pictures. It's like I'm hanging out with you, and we're shitty, getting lost, and pretending that we never go back. When I listen to your jokes, you're watching fucking Ska Sucks, who are sick, and then the Bruce Lee Band, whose bass player is beautiful!